Hi guys, what's up? We're gonna be doing a different kind of video today. I'm bored, so we're gonna play a game that I used to play a lot. It's called Owl Word. It's like a game, something like that. Like you can like talk. You can talk people and do stuff in it. If you know what I'm talking about, or if you don't know what I'm talking about, look it up. So, before we get into the video, tell me that I like, comment down below, share with your friends and family, tell them about me, happy hunting, hit the button so you don't miss another video from me. Don't forget to subscribe if you guys, if you want to see more free from me. So let's share the video of me playing this game that I used to play a lot. And while I'm home for 2 weeks, I can have some free time to play a game. It's been so long since I played a game. Like, you know, I don't really play that many games in my life. I'm always doing other stuff. Today is funny, so have fun. We're gonna play this cool game. So, if you know what I'm talking about. And actually, that's my person right there. Yeah, it is. See, like, I can show you. I'm at number one. I'm gonna show you guys what I'm talking about. I know that is the guy in this game, cause I don't know. I'm like that, so it's a love games. And my poem, right? And then this said, if it's 100 at a room for another kid. No, I don't want kids. So that's pretty much is about me. Like, pretty much that, and show you other stuff we have in this game. It's actually a really good game to play. Like this clothes, this hand thing, I don't know what it is. You can make friends and you can talk. This email and this little thing. It's probably games, I don't remember. But you can play games in here. Like there's a lot. There's me. There's that. There's that. And then that. And then this stuff. Right there. Like, this, like, asking games you can play. And there's, like, a lot of stuff you can do. Like, this price shopping, that little frame, and you can go here. I'm gonna go show you what I'm talking about. See? Look, you have your old place in the game. It's a really fun game to play. Like, you can dance in this game too. I'm showing you. There's this dance move. Oh, I hear you just wave. And then that little heart, and then this, that. And then that's a dance move or something like that. And for when it's like 10, if you play a game or you do like a dance move, like I always show you. Like if you keep doing that, it's a pretty cool game. Okay, so, but I'm gonna go show you a game you can play, if you can. Let's see, there's a lot of games you can play. I don't know what this puppy thing is, maybe this is an update, but I remember playing this game a lot. Like, I never played like other games. But you have to reach level number 2. Okay, fine. Be like that. There's a lot of stuff you can do, I guess. Let's go here. See? You can do like a lot of stuff. Like this one, but you have to reach like a level. There's like 6. Like that one. Like it's pretty cool thing to play. So yeah. Like you can like go shopping, like just clothes, you can buy stuff for your place, like stuff like that. It's pretty cool, I think so. I think it's pretty cool. But this game called Our World, that's the game it's called. This is like, I don't know, I think it's cool. Now we're back to the same place where we're at. So, I don't know why those people don't have no clothes on. Don't ask me why. But I have clothes on. In this game. So this next room we're going in, it's prayer lit room. Like, if you want to have a coffee or sit down somewhere, it's pretty cool. Or if you want to work here, reach number 9 to get a job. See, you can work here if you want to. But if you want to, like, sit down, I think you can sit down. See? He's down. It's pretty cool. Game. I'm not going to lie. But You're always up to the last minute. You are a special fun fee. You love to be here at the, but you also love hanging out with all your friends, and they love hanging out with you. Cool. It's freaking cool, bro. I have no films. Wait, I don't have no friends in this thing. I'm as a friend. So you should have the system go to raise their family. What? What a stupid. I don't have no fears. I need to go make some friends. I need some friends. I need some friends. Why is there no sound on this thing? No, I don't want that, thank you. Frick. This game is really stupid. There's no sound on this game. Is that turned off or what? I don't know. Let's add this person as a fan. This thing pissing me off. Let's be friends with the first girl. Oh, maybe not. God, this game is pissing me off. No, I don't want to close the app. I want to play it. Jesus Christ. What's the mouse going on? No! Frick off. I want to play a game. You stupid.
Playing this game, it's pissing me off. Wait, it's pissing me off. Anyway, I hope you guys like
what I just showed you. trying to play a game, but it didn't work out. So anyway, if you know what I'm talking about, if you like playing games like that, let me know. So yeah, peace out. So welcome to the next videos. Happy hunting over here. Have an awesome day. Bye.